So you're here being the boomer that you are. Yeeting. And you're like, hey, I have an idea. Perfect. I need a bike. And you're thinking, hey, now that I'm done killing bad people, almost getting run over by them, you can make an OP weapon. But first you have to get out. And you wish, hey, I wish this could go faster. You know, just to escape the baddies and everything. And so you escape from the baddies, and you're thinking, hey, it'd be cool if I could make an overpowered motorcycle. Because, you know, these things aren't really that fast, but they get the job done. So you're like, huh, let's go. And you accidentally make the most seizuristic helicopter the world has ever seen. Because, how would you hang on, you ask? You wouldn't! This is a video game! How far are we above ground? Does it matter? No! Because we're always gonna die. Good thing you packed the parachute! Just waiting. Yeetus deletus. Then you're like, seizure bots. So then you're wanting to be Spider-Man. Now you can! He just deletes. Of course, it's way more fun with bikes. This person agrees. Wouldn't you, sire? Run. Alright. Well, you wanna try? Hey! What if I add even more on there? You're a madman, that's what you are. But hey, who am I to judge since I'm the one doing it? Do, 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 do. Somebody's bound to call the police. Do-do-do. 10 for the win. Eat it.
Watch out.
Houston, we have liftoff. Just so you know, the vibration is real.
Get your boots off my vehicle.
Excuse me.
You crazy, bro. I'm stuck. Not for long. Will the same effect happen on a car? Let's find out! Houston, we have now made a helicopter out of the core. Oh, hello there, helicopter. What outdated technology you have. This is insanity. I'm gonna be the first one to say it. Physics in this game are whack. The vibration is real. I'm just vibing. Yeah, we're still going. We're still going. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's supercar. Running at the speed of a bullet. He's gonna run you over. Oh no. Control this? I'm going forwards. It's hard to control, but yes, you can control it. What? This is utterly terrifying. They're waiting for the day. I just beat my own personal best.
Adios.
And the car survived. Okay. You're wondering why this is part of it? But it's my way of saying sorry for not uploading as much as I wanted to. So yeah. Plus, I didn't get to show off the other dudes, like the Sith Trooper and the Jet Trooper, I believe they added. So I do want to do that. So yeah, I'll see you when we get there. Alright, let's try these dudes out. So, tackle, I guess. Seems cool enough. What's this? Okay, that's rocket. Normal gun. Oh wait, this is like a Boba Fett. Okay, that's cool. How much damage does this do though? That's the question. Apparently if you hold L2 or something, you can do something else. Oh, you can hover? Bruh, you can hover. Thank you. Okay, so it takes about 3 shots per person. Wait. Oh, yo, that's a glitch. You can just like, that's mean. That's an exploit, that's what it is. I can do splash damage. Your cover can't do nothing. Okay, who's shooting who and who is the shooter? Jimeth is the shooter. Yo, Yadis! Alright, this is pretty good. Oh, hi, Jimmy. Somebody has killed Jimmy. Shall be avenged. My Jimmy shall be avenged. Be avenged, even if my death is for it. Okay, now this dude's turn. Oh, he has legit secondary fire. It's an automatic with the best recoil I've ever seen. It's a grenade? Yeah, that's a grenade. Oh, this is a shotgun. Oh! Imagine mixing the Sith Trooper with the Young Trooper. That'd be insane. Oh god, you're okay, now I am almighty. I am almighty, Jimmy. No! Why'd you have to go and mess with the Mr. Man? Alright, cool. That's it for this video. Please remember to like and subscribe for more daily videos like this. I will see you all later. Goodbye.